Minister, the context for this debate is what happened in 2012 to ordinary citizens in this country. When some of us on this side of the House were screaming in opposition to the vicious cuts that were imposed, particularly in Budget 2012, hitting the most vulnerable people in Irish society, and in the same year, when many people in this House asked, could the unsustainable debts of tens and tens of thousands of ordinary mortgage holders just trying to keep over a roof over their head, could their debts be written down? We were told no, under no circumstances, because there would be moral hazard associated with doing that. But at the same time that ordinary people were being told you cannot have your debts written down by the banks that we had bailed out, those same banks that we had bailed out were writing down to the tune of hundreds of millions of euros the debts of companies to the benefit of some of the richest people in the country, including the richest person in the country. Three or four different deals from which he benefited to the tune of hundreds of millions of write-downs paid for the taxpayer. And concerns expressed by your own department on foot of questions raised in this House at that time were simply covered up, in the sense that you didn't bring those concerns to the attention of this House, even though your own department was saying they had concerns. Why has it taken years to drag this out of you, instead of a government supposed to be in favour of transparency coming in front of the Dáil and saying, we've got big concerns about what's just happening, about what's happening with these write-downs? Why did the minister not do that? That raises suspicions from the word go. And then when finally you're forced to accept there's something to look into, you get the insiders to do it. The people who were involved themselves in this dubious sale, KPMG. It is unbelievable. You're asking people to investigate themselves. How can you seriously expect that to be a serious investigation? Today in the Finance Committee, government TDs piled into the Finance Committee to oppose the motion I put down, saying the Finance Committee should ask some of the key players to come in before it to answer questions.
Thank you.
You don't want that either. Instead, you want the insiders involved in the deal to investigate themselves. That's a joke. And it stinks to high heaven.